Wake your mind up, clear your eyes up, move and rise up before your time's up. Clock is ticking, your clock's slipping. Start to realize, look and listen. Well, I guess that's life when you see a dark road up the way.
And I guess that's life when you gotta go through anyway.
Now don't scream, don't fight. Fear never ever made it go away.
Save those time as yesterday.
Make you feel like love was miles up. Wake your mind up, clear your eyes up, move and rise up.
Hey, good morning, Shepherd Hill. This is Colby, and welcome to episode XII.
It's 12, you moron!
Oh, episode 12.
Coming at you like a 10-ton shack, here's Will the Man's rant of the week. Whoa, what's Mr. Wilmot doing here?
First off, before I start the rant, I'd like to apologize for last week's. I personally thought it was horrible, but hey, censorship will do that to you. And since we came off that holiday weekend, it's got me thinking about holidays, what holidays we need to keep, and what holidays we don't. So I made a list. First off, Arbor Day. Oh, Arbor Day is just a holiday created by tree-hugging hippies. That's crossed right off the list. And next up, Thanksgiving. Oh, I love Thanksgiving. Thanksgiving's great. It's just the laziest holiday. All you do is eat and take a nap. What's not to love? Next up, Daylight Savings Time. Now, this is my most hated of events. Now, I realize this isn't a holiday, but it deserves some much-needed attention. I don't know why they call it Daylight Savings Time. You're stealing an hour from my life. I want it back. That hour could be better used, I don't know, sleeping or eating or, you know? Although, when I do get that extra hour back, oh, I feel like I won the lottery. Next up, Easter. Oh, I don't like Easter. Every Easter something bad happens to me. Every Easter some rabbit comes and steals all my eggs, and because of that furry hate monger, I have to spend the entire day looking for him. And that brings me to Christmas. Ah, the myth of Santa Claus. No one's ever seen Santa Claus. He's quick and quiet and fast. So, apparently Santa's a ninja. Now what I want to know is, has anybody ever seen pictures of this guy? This guy's huge! How could anybody not see him? And what I don't know is how the reindeer hold him up there in the first place. He looks like he's better suited for ground transportation. I don't think bungee cords could even hold Santa up. Oh, and what about those eight inept reindeer? Oh, I heard the song. Just because those eight reindeer can't navigate, they call on the handicapped reindeer. That's right, Rudolph. Oh, I love Rudolph and his masculine voice. He's ever seen the cartoon? He sounds like a five-year-old girl! But hey, that's just the magic of payday. I don't even refer to it as Christmas anymore. It's just payday. And finally, Halloween. This gets a check plus. Us fat and ugly kids love Halloween. Take a while to guess why. You get free candy! Just by walking! I mean, well, the walking part doesn't appeal to me too much, but we're amply rewarded. And hey, if you're horrible looking, no biggie. You save money, you don't have to buy a mask. Oh, what a sweet holiday that is.
And now, on our continuing mission to uncover people at Shepherd Hill you may not know, our coverage on Mr. B.
Okay, here we are interviewing Mr. B. Mr. B, why do you keep your phone in a plastic bag?
Well, guess what? Today it's not. Good answer.
Mr. B, why do you keep toys in your car?
Toys? As in radio-controlled cars?
Yes.
Well, we use them here, and I bought too many.
Mr. B, what's your favorite candy store?
That's easy. It's D&D Welding and Salvage. Steel, aluminum, stainless, anything I can get my hands on.
Do you have any kids?
No children.
No children?
No, none.
Okay.
Mr. B, what kind of car do you drive?
I have more cars than I have fingers. Today, let's see, we have the Neon, other days the Miata, and mostly cars that need work.
How many cars do you have?
I've lost count.
You have that many?
Yes.
Why?
Well, it all started at 12 years old, working on cars as a hobby.
Kind of like a mechanic?
Yeah, I had a car at 12 years old.
Wow. Where did you go to school?
Well, high school, Amity Regional Senior High School, Woodbridge, Connecticut. College, WPI, bachelor's, AA, 81, WPI, 2000, master's, biomedical engineering, taking courses at Northeastern, Nichols, Gateway Community College, which is down Connecticut Way, UMass Amherst, a bunch of others, Fitchburg, quite a few, UMass Boston, teaching courses. I haven't hit them all.
Very accomplished man. Well, thank you, Mr. B.
Thank you. Colin, are you going to fix that chair over there?
Yes, I am, Mr. B. Oh, I plan on going to Aubuchon Hardware this afternoon.
Good man.
Coming up on future episodes on the AM show, we have
Matt the Music Man's final episode,
Charlton Dudley Extreme Sports Footage,
highlights from graduation 2002,
and a look inside the life of Dr. Perillo.